Hello guys, I just released a new version of OptiDoom 3DO and I'll make a playthrough through this, but I added something great, which is mouse support. But I will, because the 3DO is slow, I'm going to play this with overclocking. And I might, even as a test, play through the whole 3DO domain and see if there are some issues too. So I'm going full screen. And here I have normally created a WAD loader for external WADs. But for now I'll reduce the viz planes. I'll play like this. Now I'll play the original levels with I'm gonna map the keys though. Okay, I'm going to have to do something, which is just this thing. Create gamepad. And now, up W S or X, I prefer X, this is my preference. AD, you can make a WASD for the D-pad. Now these are the ABC. You can map them somewhere else. Let me think. Now this is the select. And the start, I think. And this is the left right shoulder. I'm gonna put it on Q and E. I hope I didn't broke it. Complete. What does complete? Let's see, because. Okay. Oh, now I'm using those two. Okay. Let's start and we will see. So I just released this version today. You still have to navigate with those buttons. I'll just put the frame rate only. Always run. First let's open the screen. Death shading on, thing shading on, because we are overgrown now. I can even use the fit to screen. Because why not? I'm thinking to even put the extra blood. And maybe for fun the map line is thick. There's no border. Should I put the memory remaining? Maybe not. Is this locked at 30? Maybe it's for the better, I prefer it. And And finally, this is the mouse support I added for Doom 3DO. And I'll use this one for... And maybe the mouse speed is okay. And go to full screen and see if I can play. Okay, let's try. Oh, I prefer the see, the frame rate is jumping. For this reason I will lock it to 2 VPLs. 2 VPLs from 60 frames are 2 refreshes, so 30 frames. This is locked at 30 frames. I'm afraid... Oh, the emulator has some issues. Damn. Should I put it at 3 VPL? I mean, this is 20 frames. It annoys me now, I wasn't expecting. If it has issues, I'm gonna... I'm gonna play like this. Now the gravity is a bit fast. Why is it doing that now? Yeah, this is a much better way to play Doom 3DO. I mean, if you overclock the system. If I miss a secret... I think I found the secret. I need to press the other ABC, which I put very far. I have put on the shoulder buttons, if you play like this, they used to be strafe, but now you can switch weapons with the shoulder button. And now this is a perfect... It's a bit zombie. Oh, come on. No, the emulator still has the problems. I thought at the moment, okay, wait, I'm going to do something. I'm going to not overclock at 2, maybe. This is gonna make it slower though. Exchange with the pistol. It's unfortunate. But let's play. To be honest, if I had the PAL version, I would get with the VBLs, I would get the 25 frames version. Maybe that would be better. And you know, I'm gonna play like this now. Just gonna go for it. I don't understand why. It's the emulator that does this. It's killing it. I'm gonna go, I cannot do anything about it. Don't get it. So this is OptiDoom 3DO, which is really a fork of the original Doom 3DO. Oh, it drops here from Rebecca Heinemann. The original. Now how do I put the map? I forgot. Oh. And that's the enhanced map. With scaled up lines. And now I realized we missed this one. Yeah, that's the extra blood and other particles. They go too fast with the That's the other thing I need to fix in the future. That if the frame rate is good, the gravity it doesn't update. But the frame rate can go good only with the... That annoys me. Why? I have this problem with the page flipping, but I don't think it's important to fix now. It's so much better with the mouse. Now it's It's a good optical mouse, so... Hey, what? Previously I was playing, I don't know why, and I was shooting here. This guy in a previous game. But there goes the usual block map bug. I'm sorry about that stuff, but I don't understand. This isn't coming from my port. This is coming from the Phoenix emulator. And it could, because I overclock it also, it could be some settings, I don't know. Now I see the flickering. This is coming from my... This is a problem from my port. Because I did something with the... In fact, maybe it's faster if I do. If I remove the fit to screen, you might not see that. Because the scale. Maybe this is how I should play it. And maybe it's better for. Because I do a bug buffer effect. And there are still cuts, unfortunately. I don't know if it's the overclock. Okay, wait a bit. Sorry about that. I have seen an option, which is maybe I can do with a bit lower frame rate. There was an option, emulate DSP, that's for the sound in a separate thread. But wouldn't that be better? Could be anything. Could Could be anything. Steel might be doing it. I don't know if... if I just not overclock, will it be better? But of course you know it's not good anymore. Is it worth it? I can play like this. I'll play like this. Unfortunately, maybe the emulator cannot handle it. I have half resolution. That annoys me now. That annoys me. Can I just do slight overclocking? V0.2c with half res. No teleporting monsters here, of course. I like this part. Now where was... There it is. Oh, I hit something. Wait a minute. Oh! No, I have the yellow. I always like to do that here. Oh, I got the red. Oh, the bug still. They're all dead. They're all dead. See the bug. Even with the... And now I'm wondering... Sorry again... If just at 2... Is it the limit of it? Oh, this one. This one. You can because the gravity. You have to switch to the high. Okay, guys, I'm gonna cheat for that. I'm gonna use the fly mode. That's funny. WTF. Because the when the speed is higher, the gravity doesn't work the way it should. Funny. Oh, where are the other enemies? Funny, it's not that bad on... if the 3DO was released with... the CPU was ARMA 12.5. And I remember many ARM processors at the time were at 20 or 25 MHz or 30. You know the Archimedes, so... That was a low... frequency for a processor. So if it goes a regular 20-25 MHz, Doom 3DO would be much better, because now I'm playing on the high resolution. I'm playing on the scale 1x1. Okay, here it's slower, but still. It's 13 frames, not 5 frames. I don't know if I'll finish the episode today. Maybe things will freeze or crash. Now I think if I go there, it's a bit pointless. I could get this one, but you can do that. Ah. Look how slow it is, even in double. When there is upper and lower, that's what I found. Upper and lower textures, suddenly it becomes much more slow. You can do this trick, maybe, maybe not. Okay, forget it. I'm not playing it in ultra violence, So that some enemies are not there, but I think I started it on Hurt Me Plenty. What the hell is going on? The same crap again. This is not the engine, this is the emulator. No, it feels so good, even if there are some performance issues with this emulator. But that's the only one who supports the mouse. Feels so good with the mouse. That's all I have to say. no amplification lights. That was a pretty... scary area at the time. Ah no, I'm playing the... Why is it doing that? I'm just gonna play like this, I'm not going to do anything else. This section doesn't exist. Of course. And I have managed to run some additional wads. Maybe I can make videos of that. So this is I normally talk about OptiDoom in my other channel, my coding channel, but here make gameplay videos, but since I can promote it from here. Maybe I could try to run some of the other wads I was testing with my wad loader. This will be much slower, of course. Area is much shorter. Fun. Last time I managed to load Alien Vendetta and most of the maps don't even run, but the first map ran and then it crashed, and it was very slow. Could run some of the early lighter ones. Also, everything I ran here, there was Acheron, there was Fava Beans, classic Doom 1 maps, they were heavier than the original. Original Doom maps. Can't even see the final number. Oh no, you can see. It's a page flipping issue. It's the same because I could try with the 4DO emulator, even though the Phoenix emulator is more compatible and better overall. The 4DO emulator didn't have these performance issues, and also there is a special mode. A display mode in this one, the one that turns the floor and ceiling flat and then has a dither. Maybe I can show you. So I have this one. Wait. You have to do this first. And then it might not be visible, but it adds some dither bands. So this one, okay, this is the emulator. The performance died because of this dither. I'm doing a trick on the cell rendering where I alternate through two hardware shading modes in a checkerboard pattern. So when I disable this, it's fine, and it's much faster. So this mode, where I try to see above, It's not visible. To mimic the Super NES dithering, untextured but dithered. That mode, for some reason, kills Phoenix emulator, but it's okay with 4DO. There is no problem with 4DO. Even if 4DO is generally not a better emulator, because Phoenix is more compatible. And I see now these issues. These are also the emulator struggling. But this is the only emulator supporting the mouse. So. When the elevator goes down, is it having something to do with the sound? Oh no, I dropped. Damn. I should have gone later there. Oh, come on. It's horrible. Now the emulator has performance issues. Hiccups. And that's one of the bigger maps anyway. The heavier ones. You might have noticed the AI is not responding very much. Sometimes you have an aim, for example, and you expect it to shoot, and you are waiting for it to shoot, and they don't shoot. There is something that's not on the OptiDoom, that's on the original Doom 3DO. And it has nothing to do. Someone would tell me, no, if you put a nightmare mode or ultra violence, no, it still doesn't do it. There is something fundamentally bad with the AI not responding, or taking too much. You might have some enemy walking in front of you in the Doom 3D, or even in the commercial Doom 3D. I haven't changed that code. And they would just look at you and not attack you. I don't know what it is. Maybe something with a block map, or maybe something. I'm not playing the. What the hell, why? The blood is a nice touch, but I could change the gravity. Make the gravity relevant relative to the time. So that it's more. It's not so fast. Because the gravity is relevant to how slow the original 3DO Doom was running. But if you overclock it suddenly. The best part of Doom was the music, the CD audio music. I'm so full. This is so much different than the PC. Only this section opens. And you will see now. There is no platform. There is actually. There are some doors here. This will bring you back. There is another door. It's the same. Ah, it brings you here, this one. This audio issue. No, it's not audio. It's the. Ah, and then you get that, but you get those guys. See, here there are many sectors enclosed in many sectors. Square, inside square, inside square. That goes very slow. This one is. I'm overclocked, but in normal. And I notice such kind of these planes are the worst. That's one case of performance drop. The other case of performance drop. If you have windows, you know, if you have upper and lower textures in a wall segment, this is gonna kill it. Compared if you have simple mazes. So this window, now it's faster of course, because it's overclocked. And now we are episode 2. So far we didn't have problems with the memory. Maybe we can 666. Yeah, I was surprised to see that. It's high. What a coincidence. Good to watch the memory. As if, yeah. Ah, I don't have the debug mode. In the debug mode, you would see the memory as the loading in a number below, so you can see if a map you're loading is too big and crashes the memory. The music is amazing here. Especially this CD audio rendition. See, they don't attack. This is a problem even with the original. Look at this, these textures on the tiny crate. This is also, it's not a problem of my port. It's not something I introduced, because they also appear in the original. I almost know what it is, it's some wrong dimension on the cell texture. Because this one is so tiny, I need to see it. And I could fix it. so cool. So cool with the mouse. It seems a bit jerky when I rotate. But maybe that's the emulator or... A lot of sections are missing. Oh, I see the platforms came up faster. So even this one might not be timed with the elapsed time, but it might be as fast as your frame rate goes. I can load the, with my WAD loader, I can load the original Doom 1 WAD, where these maps are much bigger, and I could see if they fit or if they break, if they are too big for memory or... I believe some of them could. That's the plasma gun for another time. Although we have it. And here it's much shorter. Now I must have missed something. To get that something, I have to... No crashers, a lot of things are missing. I have to get the yellow key, isn't it? Huh, where is it? Oh! I missed this area. The mouse seem, or the movement, it's the emulator sucking the performance. Oh, that's the yellow key there. I mean, I can play, but I don't know how bad it will look in the final recording. That's the only concern. Ah, so you get the yellow key here now. Cool. There are so many things I would like to fix. And maybe next release I should focus on the speed and avoid the gimmicks. Also the gimmicks rule. The special effects you don't see here. But that's why the next version is 0.3, because we have a long road ahead. One gimmick I want to add, and the 3DO doesn't have, is transparent walls. You know, like here it was supposed to be caged. You weren't even supposed to go inside. So if you see some hiccups in the frame rate, it's very possible that it's the emulator, not the CPU performance suffering of my modern PC. The Phoenix emulator suffering at some points for some reason. I don't know, because usually it's good. I need to see the CPU meta and see why this happens. Can definitely go there. A lot of things are missing here. Here we can enter here. There used to be the some platforms that go up and down. This lame secret still exists. Haha. No, it's there are micro freezes on the frame rate. That have nothing to do with OptiDoom, it's the emulator. It's the that's annoying, it's the emulator sagging. Or sometimes they have to, but I think now it's Phoenix emulator rather than. And maybe because I overclocked it. Thank you. Well, let's finish that. Oh, a radiation suite flashed in my. There was this flash. There are these flashes which have to do with resources loading from memory, released and loaded. Those are finished much easier because they are reduced in size. Oh, I still have quinine here. Why is this happening on the lift? I don't get it. Is this an issue with the memory? That freeze was a 3DO freeze, I think. If we get the crash, guys, I'm gonna stop. It's, although the memory is 441, but these freezes, I think, are different. Oh no, that was a mistake. Stop it. Oh, the fuck. How do you... How do you enable the crusher here? starts becoming very awful, to be honest. Will come later. He's not shooting, you see. That's strange. Oh, come on, why? There are no crashers. Thought there were some, but maybe I'm mistaken. It's awful, huh? Even for you. Can't do anything. To finish this one. There's supposed to be a crusher here, but I think they are not implemented. Look, let's see if the same bug exists. Okay, no, I can open it. There was a bug on the PC version where if you open this and went back and it closed, you couldn't open it twice. Yeah, this map is regaining most of it. It's tough, to be honest. Oh, come on, not now. And that's why it struggles with memory. Thank you. Hope I didn't miss anything. Hey, all this here. I got hit, but my health is still to handle. I lost some armor. Strange. That. Here is where we came. I remember when someone made the creepypasta and it was like I was playing Doom and I came here and there was nobody, and when I look here suddenly from the other window another Doom guy appeared and he was staring at me. And I was playing single player, not multiplayer. Who was it? So I ran in the other side. I ran to the other side to meet him, but he wasn't there. That's a nice creepypasta for Doom. It is. Why the fuck? Let's finish this one. Oh, this one. Oh, I know this one. This is rather confusing. This might also be a big one. He's not attacking. Oh, come on. This is a horrible, horrible. It's not even frame rate, it's... I think the long freezes are not emulator, it's the memory being low and they try to release and reload the resource. Oh, that's my favorite part. Now this is the end, but I think there are more secrets, of course, and there is a secret, possibly a secret exit, unless this is not on the 3DO. One of the three secret exits are missing. Here should have opened the... Oh no, it did. So the secret exit there used to be a button. It's normally here. There used to be a button here, but no. I think it doesn't exist on 3DO. How was it? Oh, I don't know. The map, forget it. I'm very tired with that crap. But I could maybe finish it. Because the maps are smaller. Oh, this one. This is the weirdest map. This opens and you have to go around here. Press a button and you're like, why? Have these dark areas. Oh, another spill. A big spill. That's a classic Doom bug. The V's plane spills. But that's a big one, interesting. That's a huge one. And that's not... probably not something I did in the engine. At least I hope, but... would be cool if... It's quite different. Maybe wasted the BFG. I thought it was the Lost Souls encounter. There was a Lost Souls. Okay, here is the Lost Souls. Oh, that's very reduced. It's just that. Okay. We missed something. Spawning vats. Oh, I remember this map. I liked it on the real Doom. In the PC Doom. It's very different here. Still kinda cool. I'll come back, because I want to go from here. Thank you. I remember there was an area behind. I'm so sleepy now. I don't know if I'll finish it today. Here we yield all of the imps. Let's see. Oh, there are stuff to get. It used to be there. And also, when you come back, there isn't. Okay. It's very different. Secret zero. I missed the secret. Entering Tower of Babel. Oh, this one. I'm episode 3. So I missed the secret. Maybe it was the secret to the super secret map. Damn. Sorry. damage. We missed the secret in the last one. Maybe we can finish them in one go. Those are small ones. I can come from here. I'm up here. That was a cool map. We miss a kill. Pandemonium, wow. things missing there. Interesting when this happened. I had the computer auto map flash for a frame over me when I did this, and this came down, and there was the computer auto map there. It just was loaded on the resources, and for a moment. Doesn't loop around. Oh, we have this one. And the last one is here, the last. Normally on the PC you would press that button to lower a shotgun. If I remember, okay, and there were two paths, now there is one path. It's better that things are simplified now, because I'll finish this earlier. Because I'm just on Sleepy House of Pain. Which one is that? We might be finishing. Or this one. Flashing stuff all the time. Oh, this needs the red there. But I don't have the red key, that was a bug. Thank you. things flash all the time. I should have it ready. I thought it would be fun to do with that. Ah, look at this. That's something that shouldn't happen normally, and it happens in... I notice it when I make a new map and I have some barrels behind the big crate, and they will still hit the name behind. Here, for example. This shouldn't happen. I think in regular Doom, a wall behind is the stop memory. It's not affecting. This is totally different here. Why you're giving me that now? Nice blue cyan the sky. No, I missed the secret exit to the super secret level, which is lame anyway. Oh, this one. But after this one, let's finish this. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck? This is one of the biggest maps, looking at the data. This is what was one of the biggest in Doom 3DO, I mean. Oh, that's where you see those slowdowns. Now we have to go here. This is glowing. Again, what are these things flashing? It's the memory releasing resources, and then you see the object that the resources were released very early on. But why the memories? There are no grasses. To hit the button from side is harder. But there are no grasses. I don't remember what that was. There was a secret. Maybe somewhere here. I opened all. Oh, there is one. We're missing one. Damn it. Oh, that's the one. Okay. You were supposed to find barons there. I guess now I should... This is supposed to be a teleport, normally. Monster teleport. I guess there are issues. Oof, that goes also. 100%. We missed the other secret level, but who cares? Oh, that one. I think we are about to finish. no window outside there. Like on the PC. This was supposed to bring you up high, not here. But okay. This one. Why do you slow down? Let's grab everything that we can. Oh, the exit is there. Should we go yet? It's much smaller. Ah, then you have this one. found everything. Yeah, I guess all the secrets. Limbo. Okay, that's the last one, I think. I need to finish the damn thing. I don't know if I broke them. Why? I'm sleeping, but I'm about to finish this.
Oh.
Now what I did, I got the red key. Now all of this. That's the annoying part. I also need the yellow. Now you can take it like, oh, you can't. Hit the button. You could, if gravity goes. Yes, you can do that. But then that, what is that? Oh, it's here. Ah, shut up! Ah, this yellow door, okay, don't drop. Ah, we need that. Okay, now finally we can go here. Yay! Did we forget something? I don't know. Yes. Maybe it's the end. Oh no, it's... Ah, that's the secret one. It's a normal one. Supposed to be the secret level, but it's the final level. I want to remove those because we will enter in the final. The note and. Why not? And that's it. That's the lame thing where you get the key, you get the other key, and you end it. This, oh, and it's called this. This is supposed to be the spider. big spider that level. But no, it's over. Its software salutes you. The horrors of hell could not kill you. Their most cunning traps were no match for you. You have proven yourself the best of all. Congratulations. Oh, it's that one. Like Doom 2. All the monsters. Scaled up. Baron, here there is no cyber demon boss spider mastermind. I finished it. Okay guys, that's it. I'm sorry for the hiccups from this emulator. I finished all the maps once with my OptiDoom version 0.2c, and that's good because I never did the beta testing before. I could have made something in the previous version that would crash some of these levels, but nothing happened. And last time when I was releasing a new version, I was just releasing and going to sleep, but now I decided to play, so oh, I'm pressing now. Okay, I'll stop.